If I'm style, he's restyle.
Well, you got it.
His hats need some help. I see lots of light from the hats.
Yeah, no, the pink one's been dying for years.
Yeah. they have some years.
That would have worked if I could have gotten my fingers around it. Just throw it at my right hand. It felt very good.
We're actually more accurate than what we do. We've been damaging them. I can do 400 cats, like I just did 380 or something.
Yeah.
But
I don't
know. 700 is a different issue. I think I'm just
the threshold you crossed in there.
Yeah, my left arm doesn't move. My left extensor on my. And I think, you know, it might be that if I add 6 inches of height or something, I'll get there. Or, I haven't gone for it for about 15 months, and I'm way better at it than I was. I mean, I did 208 catches on the roller bola. 40 seconds.
Yeah,
on the roller bola. Would you say I'm like
thinking that maybe you can get your
seven ball back
to 7 ball?
Yeah, I'm actually thinking through the next couple of days. 10-inch or 11-inch height extender to the platform to get some 9 patterns going. Yeah. And 9 now is officially at 98 catches. This is a lot of 9. It's a lot of 9.
It's a lot.
It's, you know, it's time to get a ball.
Two people have gone 100 catches in one ball. One video.
I assume. Sulk and
in the air is Ty and Gatto.
Okay.
Well, it's a couple people have claimed it. They haven't proved it.
I thought about it, but I'm still proving it.
So, considering how many people got into 50 catches, you know, there's a huge difference.
Yeah. If you get enough eyesight on it, your brain will figure it out.
I find 50 is a huge difference with 8. Just getting up to 50 consistently with 8. I can do patterns that are like 882 and 8880 over a couple hundred runs. So I can run those. I could probably do 300 catches of them or something.
I paused because I really wanted to think it was a collect, but it was so far outside. There was basically no chance.
And I think, given everything I've done with 7, if I wanted to screw up my 7 ball pattern, I'd have 10 inches of. Switch to me when UFO from me.
Oh! No read, just stick it out.
You are right!
I recognize what happened there.
It doesn't bother me at all. I kind of like it. I've never wanted to try it the other way. I don't think you should. I think you're a personal mind if you do that.
Superman making everything better.
Yeah. Remember, with this one, you have to throw a high weight on yourself.
Or you can do it anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Boom. Wow,
that's a good stopping point.